people. Again, good morning everyone. Hindi ko po alam kung ako lamang ito, pero para pong napakabilis ang pagkaripas ng mga araw ng taong ito. Sino po yung yun din yung pakiramdam? At kasabay nga po no, nung parang paghabol sa atin no, ng mga araw, no, parang habong-habo tayo, ay ang walang humpay na pagsunod naman po din ng mga pagsubok. And I know that we are all tired, we are all weary, nakakapagod po, no, bugbog ang lahat sa mga kani-kaniyang mga pinagdaraanan. Subalit purihin ng Panginoon dahil sa kanyang pagmamahal na tunay na siyang tanging bagay na nagtatawid sa atin sa pang-araw-araw. And as we worship God with our first song, gusto ko pong alalahanin natin yung pagmamahal ng Panginoon at yung habilin po niya na magmahalan tayo dahil tunay niya ito lamang po ang lunas sa lahat ng bagay.
Unahin pa muna ang
Tunay nga, sabi ng mundo, love is the answer. Pero sana makilala ng mundo that love is Jesus. And apart from Him, there is no love. At ang pagmamahal ng Panginoon, ating maaasahan at ipinagdiriwang sa gitna ng kadakilaan ng kanyang mga ginagawa sa ating buhay. Let's come worship our great God.
Come let us worship our King. Come let us bow at His feet. He has done great things. See what our Savior has done. See how His love overcomes. He has done great things.
Yes, He has.
He has done great things. O hero of heaven, you conquered the pain. You free every captive and break every chain. Oh God, you have done great things. We're dancing your freedom, awake and alive. O Jesus, our Savior, your name lifted high. Oh God, you have done great things.
God is faithful. And we can count on Him for anything and everything. Great things in our lives. As we worship God on, I like for us to rest in the confidence that just as He has done so many great things in our past, He is unchanging and is going to deliver us today at the present danger before you. And He will do so tomorrow and forevermore. And we can claim that promise that He has given, that He will never leave us nor forsake us. I'd like for us to offer back to God our battle scars right now. Those things that He has allowed you to experience and allow you to encounter Him in the most personal and intimate way, and turn that into the highest form of worship in your heart. We're standing here today all because of His faithfulness and great, great love for you.
Standing on this mountain top, looking just how far we've come, knowing that for every step you were with us. Kneeling on this battleground, seeing just how much you've done, knowing every victory was your part in us. Scars and troubles on the way, but all joy our hearts can say, yes, our hearts have said. Never once did we ever walk alone. Never once did you leave us on our own. How far we've come, knowing that for every step you were with us. Kneeling on this battleground, seeing just how much you've done, knowing every victory was your part in us. Scars and struggles on the way, joy our hearts can say, yes, our hearts can say. Never once did you ever walk alone. Never once did you leave us on our own. Struggles on the way, but we joy our hearts can say, never once did we ever walk alone. Carried by your constant grace, help live in your perfect peace. Never once did we ever walk alone.
For being our faithful Savior, who has given your life at the cross of Calvary. Truly, Jesus is the only living hope that we can hold on to in this world.
How great the castle that lay between us. How high the mountain I could not climb. In desperation I turned to heaven and spoke your name into the night.
In the name of Jesus.
And through the darkness Jesus Christ, my living hope. Who could imagine so great a mercy? What heart could fathom such boundless grace? The God of ages stepped down from glory to wear my sin and bear my shame. The cross has spoken, I am forgiven. The King of Kings calls me His own. Beautiful Savior, I'm yours forever. Jesus Christ, my living hope.
Every people, every land, giving glory.
worship, then all God's people shout out, Amen! Amen! Let's give God a clap offering. You may now be seated.